Okay, this is a video to show how to fix the loose fender from an E-Twow. So if this happened to you, sometimes because I don't know, it was knocked from here, or you might have like that, or you might see that the pin is kind of high. Yeah, well, this is good, right? So you just use the Allen key to remove this screw. Yeah. Yeah. Don't lose the washer. We leave it here. Now we pull down. We pull out here, and then we have to kind of force the fender under this groove there, so it can become again in place there, and then push down the brake. There, yeah, so now it's solid again. Put the screw back. That's it.
What happened to that thing? You took the brakes.